Okay, no more Red Bull.
We got a number one victory, Royale.